an Ohio Kia retailer or go to mykiacleveland.com.
So if anyone's getting away for the weekend, getting out of town, maybe smart choice. Go somewhere warm because it's cold outside.
The only thing is you're going to have to travel pretty far to get anywhere warm. Yeah, you saw in the travel forecast, interesting combinations, some places with bright sunshine, some with snow, but every place is cold, unfortunately. We are tracking a few of our own snow showers around here on the Power of 5 Doppler radar network. Not a whole lot. We're not expecting any accumulation. These should pass through pretty quickly, but yeah, we've got a little bit of snow this morning around Strongsville, some around North Royalton. But as I mentioned, this should move through pretty quickly this morning. And then by later on in the afternoon hours, we'll actually be looking at a couple of peaks of sunshine. Temperatures, though, those are going to hold mostly in the mid-20s. Noontime, about 25 degrees, 26 by 3 o'clock this afternoon, 21 by 9 o'clock tonight with partly cloudy skies. And in the overnight hours, down to about 15 degrees. Terrence?
Boy, Lisa from Texas.